guys doing? Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today you join me at Castle Combe for Spring Action Day. Now we're actually filming cars leaving. I've got here about 3 hours late because I was doing a night shift at work. So you join me a road by Castle Combe. Now you've got to drive through a village. I'm not stood in the village because I don't want to cause a havoc to the residents there. That was very loud. I don't want to cause a havoc, so I've stood quite far down the road. They're all going to be going this way anyway. So yeah, let's just get straight into the video. BMWs with the big grill. Keeps getting in the way. It's quite bright. We have a Challenger. This looks well nice. Got a Focus RS behind. Just fell off the Subaru. That's what that noise was, I'm pretty sure. Driving past. There's a second RA. Coming. got 300 ZX. Oh dear. What was that noise? I'm hoping the camera picked that up. This is the third R8 we've seen today. What? Oh, look at the focus. Check out this Mark II driving past. That looks well nice. Oh, there's 370. Waving out the window. We've got a Jaguar leaving. I'm pretty sure he was at the hotel just around the corner. As we got the focus, and then I have no idea what that is. Quite a few RSs to be fair. Seen today. I think she was sleeping. Are we gonna get a wink from the MR2? No, we're not. Oh, we got a wink from the second one. We actually did. He's out the window. Okay. It's a really nice colour on the BMW. Got a Mark 1 MX5, turboed. Got the M140. We got a Mark 2 MX5 looking lovely. besides the front bumper. We've got the track focused Corsa coming out. Check this out, I quite like cars with roof boxes. It's on air ride as well, that's gonna scrape. On the side, that looks nice. Oh, there's another Corsa going in, okay. We've been having a meet up in there. I'm pretty sure there is another one in there. Look, I knew there was another one in there. This one's got the cage in. That's gonna scrape. On the way home, he's gonna have no bumper left. Turboed! They're literally always turboed. The Mark 1s and the Mark 2s. They're so popular now. Someone let me know in the comments. Second one has one too. Right then, so that was it for Castle Coombe Spring Action Day. We was at a road nearby, we actually didn't go into the event, but it was absolutely sick. There were so many cars. We've been there for about 4 or 5 hours, and I've actually been up since 3 a.m. last night, and it's about 5-6 p.m. now. So yeah, it's been a long day for me. My back's killing me, my legs are hurting, but hopefully you have all enjoyed this video. If you are new to my channel, please be sure to drop a like and also subscribe. I'll be going to more events and stuff like that. So if you enjoyed this video, just hit subscribe, it's free. So yeah, I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out.